Hey everybody, OVW here. Welcome to this video. As you can see from the title, this is an unboxing of the Scorch Markers.
Gotta start out with the word of the day. Draw nigh to God, and he will draw nigh to you. James 4, verse 8. Thank you, dear Lord, for the gift of your love, so freely given. Please teach me how to give freely and joyfully to your glory. Amen.
So I'm kind of an Instagram product junkie. When I see something that looks really, really cool to try, I just order it. And so I've been looking at this one for quite some time. And then I finally ordered it. So we're going to open this up together to see what's in it. All right, let's open this up. I'm excited. Look, I'm like the Jane of all trades. So I love trying new type of crafts or projects. So let's see. Open. Did I open it right? Okay, here we go right here. All right, we're going to open this together. You ready? It says Scorch Marker. All right, I will have all the links you need to know, need to have. So I got the deal where I think I get two Scorch Markers. Here they are here. What else is in here? And we have some sample wood pieces to do testers on, which we're gonna try in this video. I think I get four of them. Let's see. So yeah, I get four wood pieces. What else I get up in here? Oh, I get more than four. I get five. Oh, I get six. Okay, I get six wood pieces. Let's see. I can't stand this stuff. I really cannot stand this stuff. And I got a pamphlet here, so let's put all this stuff back up in there. And we're gonna try this out. So as you can see from here, it says Scorch Marker, thank you for buying from you from USA. We stand 100% our products. If you aren't happy, reach out and we'll make it right. Scorchmarker.com. Tag us for a change. To be featured. Okay, so here it goes. It says, like crafting woods, best work. It says some of our favorites. So we got birch, basswood, aspen, sourwood, and walnut. Also works on paper and cardboard. Okay, for best results, use a heat gun at least 1,000 watts or 500 degrees or hotter. Other heat scorchers also work. Try using a small torch or an oven. So I have a heat gun here and I have a small torch. So we're gonna see which one works, okay? So this I love the way this feels, by the way. It kind of make it feel like it's like a strip of wood. So it says how it works. You prep your surface, you smooth, the smoother the better. You shake your marker for 30 seconds. By priming, you unscrew brush for faster priming. Then you apply your design, use the marker to brush, then the heat, more heat, darker burn. It says keep heat source moving, apply heat gradually. It says watch your designs come to life, finish to seal and pop, use any wood finish you like. Made a mistake? No problem. Sand away and try again. All right, so we're gonna put that to the side. So here are the six wood pieces that you get. Look, that still got a piece of the wood or some piece of the tree on there. Let me smell it. They just smell like wood. So these are the wood pieces, so I'm gonna try to find the largest one, which looks like either of these. So I'm gonna go with one that's really round. So I'm gonna go with this one right here. Okay, so we're gonna set those to the side. So here's my piece right here. It is nice and smooth. Either side I can use. And here's the marker. So I got two of them. They are the Scorch Marker Pros. So yeah. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna get my logo, right? And I'm going to cut it out on vinyl. I wish I would have already had prepared, but I couldn't because I need to know the size of this before I do it. That way I can get, you know, make sure it's right up in there, okay? So here's the marker here. I believe you have a fine and a broad tip. So here we have the bullet tip here. Let's pull it out and see. So that is the bullet tip. And then this one is called the foam brush. Oh, this one twists. The foam brush. Okay. So we got to make sure we read the directions so we know what we're doing. So I'm going to come right back. I'm going to go ahead and measure my wood piece here. And I'm going to go ahead and get my vinyl to cut it. And then we're going to place it on here. So I'll be right back in just a millisecond. Just blink your eyes and I'll be back. All right, so I got it all weeded out and I reverse weaved it. I didn't need the inner part of the layering. I needed the outer. So now I got transfer tape here. And I'm gonna put it on here. All right, flatten it on there real good. And then we're gonna peel this off. Just like that. Make sure my wood is nice and smooth off. Which side do I want to use? I'll use this side. And so now I'm going to fit it on here. Hopefully I can get it. I probably should have went a little bit smaller, but we just going to... This is a sample piece, so let me see. Let's try a different wood. Let's see if I can find a bigger size here. This might work. Okay, so I couldn't find a good match, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut crafts off. I'm not going to use the craft part. And I'm just going to use the OVW. That's what we're going to do to fix that. So we're just going to fit this on there. All right, like that. And we're going to rub it on there. And I'm gonna pull this transfer tape off. Make sure I get it on there real good. Now I'm gonna pull this off here. All right, so. Push this out the way. All right, so now they said shake the pen up for 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds. All right, so I think I'm gonna go with the bullet tip. All right, so all you do is just fill it in. Well, I gotta prime it. Let's prime it a little bit. Till the stuff start coming out, let's see. Nothing coming out yet. Oh, there we go. There we go. Here 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 we go. All right. So I primed it. So now I'm just going to just kind of color in here. It's just like coloring. Go all the way in. Go around the creases. Let me see. Maybe the brush will be faster. Let's see. No, not really. Okay, we're gonna go with the marker. So I'm gonna just go around the edges, go all in here.
So basically, you wanna make sure you get it
in all the corners, all the crevices. Make sure you get the fine little lines all around the vinyl, because you're going to be pulling the vinyl off right after this. So that's what I'm doing, just fast forwarding this part so the video won't be that long. All right, on to the next step.
So now what I'm going to do is pull it off and put the top back on it. So I primed it by pressing. I applied the design. It says now I'm gonna pull this off and then add the heat. So I'm gonna pull this off now. I'm gonna have to get all these extra pieces here. There we go. All right, now the next part, they said add heat. So I think the first one I wanna start with, I guess I'll go with the heat gun and see how it goes. So I'm just gonna put it on there. Okay, I don't like how the heat gun going. So let's just try with the torch. There we go. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Torch is better. Make sure I have all the edges. There you have it. I burnt my logo in the wood. They came out nice. That's pretty cool. All from a marker, you guys. Just from a marker. So if you're interested in this, check out scorchmarker.com. They have a sale going on if you buy this with the little pieces. This can go, you can do this on wood. You can do this also on paper, on cardboard. If you want to make you a nice sign to go outside or something. That's pretty cool. And I probably can put crafts on the other side. But, yeah, I like that. That's pretty cool. It's scorched in the wood. And this is not coming off. They said if you mess up, you can sand a layer off and start all over. But it doesn't have a smell to it. It doesn't smell like burnt wood. But that's pretty cool. Just by a marker. So here you go, you guys. First time trying out Scorch Marker Pro. It's a wood burning made easy. So instead of having that tool, that big old tool where you would burn the wood, all you do, a marker. And it's easier to be more precise and you won't make any mistakes. All right, so that was pretty cool. This is gonna be my little coaster for on my desk. Just sit it right there. So I got more. Also, I've seen these pieces at Michael's. I've also seen some of these at Walmart as well. So you can do the little thin wood pieces too. So yeah, you can try it out. So that was pretty cool. I like it. I think I probably went a little bit too much and burnt like the here, but the heat gun, I definitely say use a torch. I probably should have used it on more lower setting, the torch on a lower setting. But the heat gun, I don't think it really gets hot enough to get it going. It probably would have did it, but it would have took longer. I think the torch made it a lot faster. So let me give you guys a closer up view here. That's pretty cool. And it got my lettering really, really good. You can read it really good. So yeah. So I just want to try this out with you guys so you could check it out. So if you're interested, I'll have the links down below. Give it a try. If you've tried these markers before, what else did you use them on? I think I'm going to start experimenting and getting the little wood pieces at the Dollar Tree and doing different stuff. Pretty cool. So I'll probably do one for Buttercup. Maybe we'll do like a little flower or something. That would be really cool if they do these markers and when you get different color markers, it'll burn a different color. That would be nice, but that's probably coming up in the future. But there you have it, you guys. Scorch Marker Pro. Of course, my husband wants to be really funny right now.
So he's bringing the extinguisher. Y'all. Real funny, Brother Ralph. Real funny. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Check out scorchmarker.com and get you a set. And you can just try it out. Get another craft on your belt. Because now I have another craft on my belt, y'all. Wood burning. Love it. All right. Love you guys. Thanks for watching. Until the next video, Lord willing, God bless you. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye. This is nice. Just a little bonus feature. I did the other side with crafts. I started out with the torch. And the other part, I used the heat gun. Heat gun makes it a lot cleaner, but your heat gun will be smoking after this, and it takes longer. So it takes a lot longer than with the torch. So I would prefer the torch, but probably have it on a low setting. Heat gun, cleaner look. Torch, not so clean, but faster. So just to let you guys know that.